They say the journey is a reward. And remembering all your struggles, you look back on them with a smile when you do make it.
I would say it's a phenomena.
These guys, they grew up in mountains with wolves.
Vasyl Lomachenko is the best technical fighter since Muhammad Ali.
Usyk, crazy Ukrainian genius.
For those fighters to have somebody like Igis to open doors for them, it's not something that's done very easily.
Back in the days where Kovalev was coming or Gradovich was coming, we didn't know where we're going. We looked at each other, we trust each other, and we went together.
He has a certain mindset that I'm going to bring you here to fight, but we're not going to babysit you.
Coming to the U.S. and you're leaving everything behind. But of course,
it is the underdog story. You just get in there, you just fight your way to a better life.